Blow Out Your Waves helps you to straighten thick and wavy hair textures with ease. Before using the product, we suggest you cleanse your hair using Hair Rules Daily Cleansing Cream. Follow with Quench Conditioner, which can be left in for 5 to 20 minutes for a deep treatment. If you need additional softness, you can use Nourishment Leave-In Conditioner. Start with clean hair, but don't towel dry. That creates frizz. Instead, gently squeeze additional moisture out of hair. Spray on evenly to saturate hair. Work through your hair one side at a time. Using your fingers or a wide-tooth comb, spread through hair evenly from root to tip. Repeat this process until the hair is fully coated. Don't be afraid of using too much product. Following application, dry your hair in sections using a blow dryer with a comb attachment. Work hair from root to tip with a firm stroke. Once your hair is completely dry, you can use a flat iron for sleek, straight results. Or you can use a curling iron for straight looks with more volume. Finish with hydrating finishing cream for maximum moisture and shine.